it's time for the Charlotte Buzz, your inside scoop on news and events in the Charlotte area with your host, Angela Golden.
We can't do it. We're going to be in the Hudson.
Good morning and welcome to the Charlotte Buzz. I'm Angela Golden. Today we're in Charlotte. We're at Disaster One, and this company is restoring items from Flight 1549 for the museum. Joe Bitson joins us. Tell us a little bit about the company and this process.
Well, we generally do commercial and residential restoration work after fires and water damage. We were asked by the museum to get involved in this process and to make sure that the artifacts were cleaned and properly disinfected before they go on display in the museum. So we've been doing that with the seat bottoms and with the slides behind us, as you can see the life rafts and so on, making sure that it'll be safe for the public viewing when it goes on display.
Unbelievable amount of interesting things here and so many great stories. Tell us a little bit even about the life preservers that you discovered.
Yeah, the life preservers that were actually underneath the seats weren't used by most of the passengers. I believe they told us only three had been utilized, so the rest are still here in bags and were still full of water from the Hudson when we got them. The seat bottoms were the ones that were primarily taken and utilized as the life vests or life rafts for the folks.
And you clean everything and you're drying it in a special chamber, tell us.
Correct. What we do is we're immersing the seat cushions in a special solution, and then we're putting them in a drying chamber, which will dry them very quickly and make sure that they're thoroughly dried out before we return them to the museum.
Joe, thank you so much. A lot of great stuff here, and you'll get to see more of it when it goes on display. That's today's Charlotte Buzz. I'm Angela Golden.
You've been watching the Charlotte Buzz with your host, Angela Golden. Stay tuned for more of the Daily Buzz.